Slava Iisus Hristos. As we celebrate or mark the 100th anniversary of the end of the internment camps here in Canada, my heart turns to that of freedom, and the freedom that was taken away from our brothers and sisters who built this country. And I think of this of my own freedom to travel throughout the world with my passport. Коли був молодим, молоденьким семінаристом, мав нагоду вчитися в Гарвардському університеті, теж понад 30 років тому. Але я пригадую собі, що щоб вчитися в університеті, я мушу би показати, що я маю дозволення від американського уряду. На аеропорті, при приставиші, ми прилітали, а я відразу зауважу, що є дві лінії пасажири для американців і для чужинців. Але знак там були показані Americans this way, aliens the other way. I felt so bad. I didn't feel like I was an alien, but that was the language that they used. So when the people that came over 100 years ago, whose freedom was taken away from them, had nothing other in mind but to respond to the call of Canada and other countries to build up this great land, to make it into a wonderful nation that it is. Their sin, their crime was they didn't have the right passport. And for that, their freedom was taken away. But I'm grateful to their memory and to all that they have done in building up this great land. The forefathers and foremothers, the pioneers, may their souls rest in peace. Хай Бог дасть їм вічну пам'ять.